What's going on, people? Good morning. It's Friday. We made it. It's beautiful out here. Ha ha. Sticking out the garbage. My office is going to be empty today. Yep, the secretary's out too.
Hit that subscribe button. Turn on your notifications.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
Yo, I'm not a rapper.
8:04, not bad. About to run to the bank. Then get to work. Going out with Michelle later on. We got a hot date. Yeah. It's gonna be a busy weekend. AIDS walk on Sunday. Yeah. It's weather. Anyway, let's get on the road, yo. Still cracks me up to see doctors, you know, when they come out on their break and smoking. It you try to tell me to be healthy. But hey. But a lot of people, I'm gonna die of something anyway, but it's just funny. Where was I the other day? Nah, I was at the gym. And the same thing, like, I don't know. Like, you know, we was at the gym sometime ago, but like, it's weird to, you know, to be going to a gym to sign up and the person telling you about is overweight. It's just... People, a little bit after 3 o'clock, about to get some gas and head to the city. Oh man, this is so ridiculous trying to get over here to get gas. I should just drive up on the curve. Oh, it's too late, too many cars coming. It's really weird, it's hard to find gas stations in the city. It's weird. I mean, they're there, but it's, yeah. So I'm gonna get gas and head to the city. Then we're going out to eat. Yes. So, let's go. Rush hour traffic is no joke. We're not even really there. It's pre-rush hour. It's 3:41. Like, my lord.
About yesterday, my, oh my. My, oh my. A kiss and so I did.
What's going on, y'all? It is Saturday. I left the camera in the car last night. I wasn't coming out to get it. It's beautiful out here. I'm about to get to the streets. I need to go wash my car. So, yeah, let's go. Well, I ain't leave to wash the car yet. I'm here wiping it down with some armor on. No, I'm not sponsored by them. No, niggas. I need to vacuum the car as well. Look at that shit. Oh, look at that shit. Gross. Yeah. Are you a videographer?
Yes.
What else? What kind of other type of work you do? I'm getting a free shout out on my channel. Shout out.
Say, oh, so what you doing? Going on? nah, I shoot a couple of videos. 117 Films New York. That's the name of the company.
Say the whole 117 Films.
117 Films NY, not New York, but NY.
Your Instagram?
Yes. 117 Films NY. All
right, again. Cool. So, New York area. If you need work done. Alright.
Yeah, come talk to me.
What up, yo?
What's up, beautiful?
Not much. How you doing?
I ain't messing with you. What you got? You got them Air Force Ones on with the kitten heels?
Shut up. Say hello to the say I'm yo. Shut up, yo. Yo, you on my vlog. Say hello.
Yo, what's good with it? Yeah, y'all got numbers because of me. Yeah, I did that. I'm the guy, brother. I'm that dude. Yeah.
You stupid, yeah. You stupid. What's going on? How you doing? Oh, y'all $10 now. Yeah. Hope it's a better job than when your money keep going up. I hope it's a better job.
How long you didn't visit us?
I haven't been here in probably 2 months. It has to be more than 2 months. If it's more than... it's probably more than 2 because the last time I came was 8. So I'm just saying, I hope the cleaning is better. Y'all raising up, so I hope y'all cleaning is better.
Thank you very much.
All right.
Can we push in the mirror there?
Sure you can. Shit, y'all money keep going up. Shit, better do a better fucking job of drying off people. Shit. Fuck. I like car washes where I can just, sit in my car and just do the exterior. I vacuum my own inside and I clean my, I don't know all this, again, I like shit, I can't touch, everything can't touch my skin. And so I can't, they had to get their little spray bottles, I don't know what the hell that is, they washing my car with, and then touching my steering wheel, and so I vacuum my own shit out, and yeah. I think from here, I'm going to go and vacuum out the car. It's mostly my side, it's mostly the front, basically. So the car is washed, now I'm going to vacuum it. It's like when the car get washed, I don't like to put down the windows because it get the streak from the water. So, yeah, whatever. So let's go and vacuum her out. It seems like everyone has the same idea today. I pulled up to a bay. Right now I'm just drying off the car from the little water droplets. It's cleaner than it was. She looks pretty. Someone scratched my car. Sons of bitches. Just a little bit of water spots, not much. All right, let's vacuum her out. Hopefully the hose reaches all the way over here. So I'm gonna show y'all the before of the front and of the back and then the after. So I finished vacuuming out Blessing. Yeah, that's her name, Blessing number two. So again, the suction is not that great, but hey, it looks better than it was.
Make a pit stop at home, actually, an actual pit stop. I'm about to run to the supermarket and go buy Michelle. If you notice, yep, I switched cameras doing mid-shoot. I was on the, what the fuck are you coming behind me for, you dumb dick? Like, nigga, like, I come out the driveway, and why is dude coming up behind me? I didn't understand that one at all. At all. We're like, yo. It is beautiful. 64 degrees. Like a point system, and you know, you could use your points and get this and that, da, da, da. Yeah, so I shop a lot of futon, but you know, very rarely use the points. Nigga, what you doing? So I looked at my points today and I was like, oh, I got 21,000 some points. So I'm like, you know, because you get a gift card or something. So I was like, you know, I'm gonna cash this in. Then she was like, you know, if you get, wait till you get to 25,000, you get a $25 card as opposed to, I forgot what the hell it was. It was $10. Yeah, or 15. So I said, I'll wait. Then she'd give me a piece of paper. Then I looked at the top. And it's like, if you have 20,000 points, you can get a $25 gift card for gas. What? Sign me up. And, you know, the card is only BP. I'm like, that's great because that's the only gas that I use. Thank you very much. I was like, stop playing. I'm good. I'll take the gift card. Thank you. $25. Thank you, Alex. Shit. Come in handy for the weekend.